right, you are clear to jump. Go, go, go! V camera or metal detector enhanced. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your keycard is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. Okay, we're in. Should take you straight through to the motor room. This should be in front of you. Time to break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way. Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close.
Shit.
Nice shot!
Shit.
But take out one more camera, and they'll know something's up. You can't shoot down many cameras. It's the kind of thing security tends to notice. Key cards sure coming in handy, huh? Before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. It's up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the access button in the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. All right, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Let's hope it doesn't break down. Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. That's how we like it. have a drone, right? You could use it to neutralize the guard. See that? That's your man trap, so pay attention. You'll have to swipe both vault key cards simultaneously at separate control panels. That unlocks the system, but even then, we can't open both the inner and the outer doors simultaneously. Everyone needs to get inside so we can close the first door and then open the second. Get everyone inside the man trap now. I can keep the first door open until you're set. I know this is a special moment for you down there, but trust me, it's about to get a lot more special on the other side of that door. Break out the laser drill, let's do this! The lock mechanism should melt like butter. You just need to target the weak points. Don't rush. If you push the drill too hard, it'll overheat. We're not on a time limit until we're inside. Okay, disc one is done here. There's disc two. Hurry! I want to see the inside of that vault! And number three. Okay, right side's all done. On the carts! Grab it! Good news! Seeing as we stayed under the radar, we have a little more incoming! 10 seconds! That's it! The alarm will trigger any second! In and out undetected! Who'd have thought it? People, that is the mother load! We cleaned them out! Okay, let's see if we can make the way out as smooth as the way in. Get your key cards ready. Alright, the camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. Check on the vault so they know it's been robbed. news is, they have no idea who or how. The cops are on their way, but you can still make it out undetected if you do exactly what I say. If you're caught now, the shit really hits the fan. Must be tiring running around with all that loot. The side doors are back through the staff entrance. You're almost there. We need to pick up the pace! Security is sweeping the whole building. Stay one step ahead, or this whole thing goes south!
Thank you.
decoy is online. The cops are confused as hell.